Yes, that, my friends, is a squash leaf. We're trying it out with a little bit of amaranth, some radish things, and some sunflowers. Let's see how it turns out.